FNC.
Thank you.
Go with him.
Contest tie on.
Fuck off.
Thank you. Sort of screen. Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! the day, guys. That was a really hard fought out close game by both teams. And congratulations, obviously, to Wandella, taking the flag for 2023. To the league and the umpires and everyone that's put today together, just really appreciate it. It looks amazing. It's a hard job working all that together, so thank you to all you guys. It's a hard job to coach a team. It's bloody hard to coach a team in a final, isn't it, Waddy? Yep. But I want to just reflect on the other teams that didn't make it today, especially Moorneen. The job that coach has to try and put that team on the ground every Saturday is just, I don't know how they do it. Keeps them motivated, keeps them positive. And to be beaten by that much every week, it's just a credit to them that they're that keen to keep playing. So keep there, you'll have your turn. So make sure you keep at it. Yep. Thank you and congratulations to Wandella.
Get the umpires to come up on stage. So Central Rivers, best on ground for the 2023 Under 14 Half Grand Final is number 9, Jasper Chamberlain. To come up, number 1, Ollie Bauer. Number 2, Edward Williamson. Number 3, Albie Lancaster. Number 4, Charlie Greenwood. Number 5, Blake O'Halloran. Number 8, Ty Colville. Number 9, Jasper Chamberlain. Number 12, Archer Waddingham. Number 14, Oscar Greenwood. Number 15, James Williamson. Number 16, Will Taylor. Number 17, Xander Burt. Number 19, Eddie May. Number 24, Will Mallington. Number 28, Samuel Hollingworth. Number 34, Charlie Mallington. Number 35, Jet Hancock. 36, Jack Brown. 37, Seth Rowe. 77, Jake Rowe. 84, Ned Crowler. 91, Jack McCallum. Jackson Barker.